This video is to show you how to record your music video. The first thing you need to do is go into Google and find the song you want to perform to. I'm going to use Miley Cyrus's Party in the USA. So I have that open on my Google tab. Make sure that the volume is how you want it. And then you are going to go over to the camera app. Open up your camera, and now you can see yourself. Make sure that you set your camera far enough away that when you start performing, you are able to see your full body and you have the shot that you want, because you're going to be lip syncing to this. We need to be able to see you perform. I don't want to see this, and I don't want to see this. Okay, I want to make sure that I can see your full body so I know how you're performing. You need to be up and moving for this. Then you're going to hit this record button. You're going to take your video, and you're just going to ignore the fact that you are doing something while the video is happening. Then you're going to go back over into your tab, get situated, get wherever you need to be, press play. This will now start playing your song, and you can start lip syncing to it. Once you get all the way to the end, I'm going to just skip to the end. You can pause it before you get to this part. Then you're going to come back and stop your video. That's very important. From there, then you can take that into your video editor, and we can go through and kind of crop those ends out. But it's really important that you have your video recorded before class so I can show you how to do that. So make sure you're working on that. And if you have any questions, send me an email.